will include Glasgow on their Scotland itinerary, you know, which is really sad because it used to be the biggest, the second largest city in the UK after London once upon a time. And we decided to include it on our trip, and we can't wait to show you Glasgow.
So there's very little that's left behind, and this is what the medieval square of Glasgow looks like.
And right behind us is the Glasgow Cathedral, and we're going to go and take a look at it right now.
Visited museum in Glasgow, and it's got two sections. One deals with a lot of art, some of the Dutch masters, Scottish Romanticism and things like that, and the other section has natural life, so you know where I'm excited to go. But it's kind of cut off on Garnet Hill, and you should definitely go and check it out.
So we're at Singling, and this is the first time I'm trying black pudding. Yeah, I like it. It's outstanding.
My gym, so I'm really happy that Charles has gotten to a gym bar.